Hello everyone, for this video I will show every chest location in Second Sea. This route will start at the spawn area. Just follow my way to get the chests. Turn left until you see a hole. There should be two chests in this tunnel. Go back once you're done collecting. Head to the top of the Colosseum. Go to this spot first and start collecting chests. There is a secret entrance here. There should be three chests in this area. Go up to the castle. On to the cafe. Go to the big tree. Now on to green zone, start at the end of the bridge. Carefully follow me. There's a chest on top of a leaf, and on the shore. Onto Graveyard Island. Now we go to Cursed Ship. We go to hot and cold. Just use Soru to teleport inside the igloo. Now go to the very top. Inside the laboratory. Go to the hot side. On to Forgotten Island. We now go to Snowy Castle. Go to the back of the castle. Go inside. From Snowy Castle we go to the Dark Arena. We go to the Cave Island. Lastly, we have Usopp's Island. You get an estimated 182,000 belly per run. That is all guys. I hope to earn your subscription.